Today we will learn how to tie a self-tie bow tie from a girl. Let us start. One side should be longer than the other. The longer side goes to the back and curves over. We can make a small half bow with the lower side and keep the longer side over it. This makes basic bow design. And then we insert the other side through the back of the bow. This is usually the last step, but after this, the main goal is to adjust the bow to look perfect. Adjustment is key here. To tighten it, pull it from opposite directions and give a jerk while pulling. And you can also tighten it by pulling the back side of the bow tie. Okay. And it also gives some room for the neck. Now you can put the collars back. Bow tie is now complete. This is how you tie a self-tie bow tie.